confused about the whole story, Mom. So what you did is you walked out to the car with your bucket and you put the keys in the bucket and you opened the back of the car and you put it in there and then you shut the door and walked around and tried to get in your car and you locked yourself out because you put your keys in the bucket. But you have one of them smart Cadillacs that you're not allowed to lock yourself out of the car, remember? Like, it's impossible. You can't lock your keys in the car. That's what they told you. It's not possible. It's possible. Well, it has to be possible because you did it. You did it not once, but not twice, but four times you've done that. And four times she locked herself out of that Cadillac. Well, where's the spare key, Mama? There's a spare key. No, Dad, Stan lost it. Stan lost the spare key in June and you never got another one. Well, this is just not being too smart on your part, is it? So then you had to wait for the wrecker? Is that why you were really, really late? Yeah, that's why you were late getting home? Because it took them 2 hours to come and to open your door? Wow. Well, that's why I left you that present in the dining room. You know that. So it wasn't deliberate, but you never came home until very, very late last night. So that's why I did it. You're going to go get another key made, right? Yeah. What did the lady say at the dealership? Oh, it must be a weak battery and it's not recognizing that it was in the car and that's why it locked you out. Oh, that's hocus pocus. I don't believe that story. Oh, Mama, you probably should just go get another car. That car is like, it's possessed, Mama. It's crazy. Every week you're having an issue with it. Yeah, we need a new Cadillac for our ride to therapy, don't you think? Maybe Santa will bring you one. I'm going to ask Santa for a new Cadillac for you, Mama. That's what I'm going to ask for. You still want the donkey? The donkey or the Cadillac, Mama? You have to decide. Hey, everybody, I'm still working on this. I'll get back to you later.